Maximize your counter space with the Cuisinart Coffee Center Brew Basics Coffee Maker. Two coffee makers in one give you the option to brew a full pot of coffee or single serving using a coffee pot. With the Coffee Center Brew Basics Coffee Maker, it features a 64-ounce water reservoir with water level indicator window and add water icon. Use the rotary dial to adjust the clock. Program the auto on function to automatically brew up to 24 hours in advance. Use the programmable auto off function up to 4 hours, which turns off your coffee maker for you. And the clean function keeps the unit optimally performing. The brew pause feature allows you to remove the carafe mid-brew to pour a cup of coffee before returning the carafe to continue brewing. When brewing a pot of coffee, the water is distributed evenly over the coffee, which reduces temperature loss as water passes through the grounds. Keep your coffee warm up to 4 hours by using the adjustable Keep Warm feature. Equipped with an easy pour, no drip 12-cup glass carafe, permanent gold tone filter, and charcoal water filters, one for each coffee maker. The single-serve brewer with 40-ounce water reservoir can use any variety coffee pods with 3 cup sizes and instant heat up. Brew a single cup of coffee in 8, 10, or 12-ounce sizes. Remove the drip tray to take your coffee to go using a travel mug. Maximize your counter space with the Cuisinart Coffee Center Brew Basics Coffee Maker.